My name is Cynthia. I am 34 years old and I am, or I used to be, a singer-songwriter, and that's exactly what this video is about. I have had this channel for quite a few years now. I don't know, since like 2010 or 9, I don't know. And I have 1,220 subscribers. Yeah, if that's a lot, I don't know, it's not nothing. And I haven't been uploading for a while. And now I was like, I feel like uploading. And now I will tell you why, how this video came to be, why I am uploading this video, and more videos will come. I am now in Malta, or on Malta, I'm on the island of Malta. It's a solo trip, I'm here all by myself, and that's just because I wanted to be on my own and just organize my thoughts, my feelings, and just see something new. That's why I decided now to start uploading, or no, not uploading, but like start filming. It's not like I decided this spontaneously here in Malta. I have been thinking about this for the past 2 months, and the reason why I didn't start is because I thought, what if someone sees it that knows me, my personal life, or maybe my boss, because I do have a normal job, by the way. I am a, I wanted to say singer-songwriter, no, I'm a social worker. I studied social work, and yeah, that's my job. So I am not famous, I am not a professional singer-songwriter. I just like music. I have been writing my own songs for decades, I can say, for a few years, and some people have liked it, and that's nice. I haven't been making music for a while now, since like Corona, I think, since COVID-19. I want to find out if that is because of the history I have with my music, or if I just kind of outgrew this thing, and because I found new ways to calm down and handle my emotions and stuff, like yoga, Pilates. I don't feel the need to write songs anymore, and I want to find out if it's because I found new ways to handle my life, or if it's because I have some frustrations still. To understand what I mean by that, you gotta kind of know my little history with music. I started on YouTube, actually, I think in 2009 or 10, and I uploaded a lot of cover videos just to find out what people say. And then I, at some point, recorded my first few own songs and started doing radio interviews, radio gigs, and gigs on festivals, in bars, and just anywhere. And I started uploading my gigs on my YouTube channel, and I thought that looked super cool, like I was super famous, but I was never a full-time musician. So during this time I started promoting my music a lot online, on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, just anywhere. And I was so busy doing that, that I was just doing that. Being online, trying to get more likes. I was taking it way too seriously, and I wasn't really making that much music in that time. And I was like, this feels like a lie. I am telling people I am making music, but I am not actually having gigs at the moment or creating new songs. So I was like, this is weird. So I started to calm down online, I guess. And then Corona happened and I didn't have shows, and then I kind of stopped altogether. And since then, been 4 years-ish now. I haven't done anything much. And I feel like, I don't know, it's suspicious to me that music is kind of in hibernation in my heart or something. Before Corona, I stopped for a little bit because I was frustrated with the online promoting stuff. Then I started busking. I discovered street music. I loved it. And I was connecting to people. And that was such a beautiful feeling. It was so pure. And then I was like, I am starting again. And that's when I started like way again. Like, I went crazy and I was online again. I couldn't be like in the healthy middle. I was like, all the way or no way. And that's why I am afraid again now to start again. First, I want to figure out, do I still like music or like to make music? Or did I outgrow it? Or am I afraid to start again because I know that I might like go all the way? That's what to expect on the channel. I might vlog, I might upload my thoughts, my process, my struggle with real life, like my real job, not having time to get bored and so to get creative, to make music. Maybe we'll upload videos of my own songs with some nice videos and see if that sparks something inside of me again. Let's discover that together if you're up for it. Are you maybe also someone who is not famous, who likes to make music but struggles with real life? You have to work, you don't have time to get creative, and if you would quit your job, you have all the time in the world to get the craziest, greatest ideas for your music, but then you don't have money. So it's kind of this dilemma, right? This is all sandstone, so to boulder, this is not ideal, but the monkey inside of me is screaming. I just need to take one pose, okay? Without anything breaking off. Yeah. Wow. This song is... wow. This is really cool. If you're someone like that too, like me, you can join me, you can subscribe if you want. Maybe we can help each other out. Let me know in the comments. If you're one of my old subscribers from back in the day, thank you for sticking around, and the content that I will be uploading might be a bit different from what's already on here. I hope you still like that too, and if not, that's okay. Yeah, let's find out. My last day here in Malta. Tomorrow I'm flying back home. I can only recommend Malta. And if you like to take solo trips, do that. It's super easy to do here. But you can also take your partner or your family or friends, and it's just beautiful. All right, see you in the next one. Bye.